Hello, has the stop-start system stopped working in your Ford Fiesta? Well, in this video, I'm going to show you two ways that you can reset it. And this is not the usual stuff about running the car and charging of the battery, because if you've done that, like I did, and it didn't do anything, this is how you get it going again. So let's transfer to me showing you the instruments and let's get this fixed. So this is how you reset the stop-start system in a Mk8 2018 Fiesta. If you've got an older version than that, I'll tell you another way to do it in a moment. The first thing is press the engine button there and leave it at least 20 seconds so the screen comes on. And you'll know if you've got one of these cars, the screen can take a while to load up. You want to make sure it's fully operational, make sure the map is loaded, the rivers, buildings, whatever, have all popped up if you've got the sat nav screen turned on. So when you've waited over 20 seconds, what you do is you need to go here and turn on the dipped headlights. Turn that left once, dipped headlights are on. Now, and I know this sounds silly, but it does work. This is not a joke. You have to flash the main beam 5 times, and then you have to stomp on the brake pedal firmly 3 times. Then wait a few seconds, and the red battery light there will flash to show you the system has been reset. So let's do that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3. Watch the red light. And in a moment, there you go, it flashes. It's reset the system. And now your auto stop start will work. It's that simple. If you have an older model car, what you have to do instead is turn the key to position 2 or tap the power button like that. You then have to press the rear fog light button 5 times. So in this car, you've got the rear fog light there, the one with the wave lines to the right of the symbol. You press that 5 times, then you press the hazard lights 3 times, and that does the same. I can't actually do that because I don't think that works in this car, and that's for the older models. Check out these other videos on the screen now for more help. And if you want to know more about me, subscribe to my channel or visit my website, firstdrive.com. Thanks for watching, and as always, I'll see you again soon for more videos.